face them off. Or for dinner. Thanks, guys.